Hi, what's up guys? Welcome to the channel. Okay, in this video, I will share with you why I stopped buying food in Accra. Guess what? Okay, before this video, if today happens to be your first time on this channel, we do videos on online monetizing and your personal finance so that you can actually make some side income online for yourself. So if you love this idea, kindly hit the subscription button below and then click the bell icon so that anytime I post a video, you see it first. And also drop a like to support the channel if you are watching this video actually. And then hey, let me know in the comment section below why you think that as a young individual like you, you stop buying food outside in. Because I've been saying online all the time, I stopped buying food in Accra. Just that when you have about maybe 20 cities or 50 cities, you can actually cook for yourself and then for maybe a whole about 10 days or 1 week for without 50 cities. But if you buy the food online, you could actually spend it with even an hour for that food, for that business. So with that, economically as a young individual like you, it doesn't help because it doesn't allow you to actually save an amount of money that you actually want to save. Yes, so that is why I actually check about it and think about it ahead. So for me to be able to buy a plate or maybe go to a restaurant and buy a plate of rice or something for about 50 cedis and then sit there and use it for an hour, then I'll be able to actually use that same 50 cedis to actually prepare a food and then or cook the food and then actually use it for 1 week, and then with the rest of that 50 cedis that I'll be using, I actually save it somewhere in a bank or maybe any other place, or maybe using my MTN Yellow Save to actually save that amount of money. It will actually help me to actually save some income at the end of the week, and at the week I'll be able to have something in my account to spend with the whole week. So that's the first thing, that the first reason why I stopped buying food outside. Second thing is that I actually think about my saving plan and everything. It's all about saving. The video is about saving, so don't get me wrong if I speak more about savings and everything. Okay, and I check about the security of my money and the savings as well. So one more thing is that if people see you buying food outside all the time, they actually think you actually have something. In Accra, let me say that way, because most of the foods are expensive, so when you buy outside like that, actually be getting monitored by a lot of people, and then one day you may get to your door or something just because they think that hey, you go to this fancy restaurant or something to actually buy food, and in the end hey, you don't have anything to actually show. So this is actually the reason why I stopped buying food outside online or outside in Accra. But guess what, let me know why you actually stop buying food online in the comment section below so that I actually learn from you and everything. This is just a video, and then thank you for watching, and in the next video I will see you. Bye for now.